So like I said, this is a it's a paper called UPO, which is really a sheet of polypropylene. So it's completely unabsorbent. So all the painting, all the patterns are basically caused by either the sort of fluid dynamics of the ink and the water, and then the patterns that it forms as it evaporates off the paper. You can see where I had a little space there where the water didn't get distributed evenly.
Okay, so I think that's...
Did you figure this out?
I mean, I'm definitely not the first person to do this, but yeah, I mean, you can do like a lot of different media on UPO, and you can even do watercolor on it, but the ink works better. You get much more sort of oomph. The watercolor just kind of sits there. But no, I can't say that I sort of invented it or anything, but I just think it works really well because it makes things that look, again, like little microscopic thingies and like, you know, dividing cells and parasites, underwater worms.
I think that one is a pear. Right there.
This,
yeah, doesn't it look like a pear?
Yep. Yeah. Or an eggplant.
An eggplant.
Yeah. Yeah. So I actually did paintings like this on mylar, which is kind of the same idea, but completely transparent, and we put them on the windows at TWiV, which is kind of cool. So you can see through them.
You mix the inks, I assume, from time to time.
Oh, yeah. I mean, yeah, it's kind of interesting what they do, actually, with the, it doesn't always work amazingly well, but sometimes you get really cool sort of, like, almost, alternating kind of black and black and blue. Yeah.
You ever play music when you do this?
Oh yeah, always.
She listens to TWiV. Come on.
Yes, I listen to TWiV.
she's a visual person. Mm-hmm. She doesn't get any ideas from listening, but music would probably inspire you, right?
Yeah, I like to. Yep, pretty much always listen to music.
Bruce Springsteen?
Not much.
What's your
I don't know. I need something a little bit more sort of flowy, I think, for painting, especially for this kind of painting.
Enya?
Maybe something in between there, something more like John Legend. You know?
Okay.
Lana Del Rey, excellent painting.
Lana Del Rey, right.
Yep.